Today we'll be revealing secrets about one of Hollywood's biggest stars, Ben Affleck. From his early beginnings to his rise to fame, and everything in between, we'll be diving deep into the life of the man who's been in the limelight for over two decades. Ben Affleck's real name is Benjamin Geza Affleck Bolt. He was born in Berkeley, California, to parents Timothy Byers Affleck, a social worker, and Christine Ann Bolt, a schoolteacher. He has a younger brother, Casey Affleck, who is also an actor. Ben dropped his middle name, Geza, in his 20s. Affleck grew up in Cambridge, Massachusetts, where he attended Cambridge Ringe and Latin School. He later attended the University of Vermont for a short time before dropping out to pursue acting. Affleck's early acting career began in local theater productions in the Boston area, where he appeared in plays such as The Dark at the Top of the Stairs and On Valentine's Day. Affleck was a star basketball player in high school and even led his team to the Massachusetts State Championship. He was offered a scholarship to play basketball in college but turned it down to pursue acting. Affleck and Matt Damon wrote the script for Good Will Hunting while they were roommates in Los Angeles. The film went on to win two Academy Awards, including Best Original Screenplay for Affleck and Damon. Affleck's success in Good Will Hunting led to a string of successful films, including Armageddon, 1998, Shakespeare in Love, 1998, and Pearl Harbor, 2001. Affleck and Jennifer Lopez met on the set of the film Geely in 2002 and began dating soon after. The media dubbed them Bennifer, and they quickly became one of Hollywood's most talked about couples. Affleck and Lopez's highly publicized engagement ended in 2004, just days before their wedding was scheduled to take place. The couple officially split in 2005. Affleck married actress Jennifer Garner in 2005, after they met on the set of the film, Daredevil. They have three children together, Violet, Serafina, and Samuel. Affleck is a skilled poker player and has participated in several high-stakes tournaments, including the World Series of Poker. Affleck entered rehab for alcohol addiction in 2001 and again in 2017. He has been open about his struggles with addiction and has credited Garner and his family for their support in his recovery. Affleck co-founded the Eastern Congo Initiative in 2010, which aims to provide aid and improve conditions in the war-torn region. Affleck is a die-hard fan of the Boston Red Sox and has been known to attend games in person, even during the team's historic 2004 World Series win. Affleck's directorial debut, Gone Baby Gone, 2007, was well received by critics and audiences alike. He went on to direct and star in the films The Town, 2010, and Argo, 2012, which won the Academy Award for Best Picture. Affleck's younger brother, Casey Affleck, is also an actor and has appeared in several films, including Manchester by the Sea, 2016, for which he won the Academy Award for Best Actor. Affleck has been in several high-profile relationships over the years, including with actresses Gwyneth Paltrow and Liv Tyler. Affleck and Garner announced their separation in 2015, and their divorce was finalized in 2018. Affleck is also a writer and has written for several publications, including The Huffington Post and The New York Times. Affleck has played Batman in three films: Batman v Superman, Dawn of Justice, 2016, Suicide Squad, 2016, and Justice League, 2017. Despite mixed reviews for the films, Affleck's portrayal of the iconic character was praised by many. Affleck has continued to act and direct in recent years, with notable projects including The Way Back, 2020, and The Last Duel, 2021, which he co-wrote with Matt Damon. There you have it. Hey there, and welcome to our video today, where we'll be revealing 20 unknown secrets about one of Hollywood's biggest stars, Ben Affleck.